Racing first heat race, Xfinity Series FS1. Here we go. 50 laps to set up the inside row of the main. Eric Jones taking the green flag and down into turn one. Looks like it's going to work for him. The car really well, got a little tied up on the corner. Great side-by-side battle for second. Eric Jones in the lead.
I think that was a great picture of what you get here at Bristol. He rushed it through the center because he wanted to make sure he cleared Larson. It made him push off. That's the delicate balance you have here when you run through the middle of the corner, not getting too much speed on exit.
The Fox box, top of your screen. The drivers highlighted in red. The ones right now eligible to move on and compete for the Dash for Cash in the main. Eric